Well, I did it. I finally got Cyberpunk on PS4. Heard some pretty interesting things about it, but might as well test it out myself. So it says insert data disk first, so might as well start with that then. Okay, well, it's been about 10 seconds, but it seems like everything's fine.